Welcome to Rogers & Associates. We are pleased to introduce to you our financial advisors who are going to shed some light on how their expertise can benefit you. I'm here with Jeremy Patrick. And Jeremy, what has been your biggest surprise with working in the retirement field?
My biggest surprise has been that people like to work. They don't like to do nothing. They like to achieve things. They like to work towards something. And I think that's really important because I believe each person has that inherent trait. We as humans have that inherent trait that we like to be working towards something. We like to be achieving goals. And I think having that in retirement is such a big deal. So that's what we do with our clients is we walk them through that entire process from before retirement so we can plan those goals and then implement those goals and monitor them as we go forward.
So it sounds like a life driven by purpose, even going into the retirement.
Right. Yeah, I think that's really important. Not a lot of people talk about that because you could be planning for 30 plus years of your life. And that's a huge chapter of your life that you're going to be spending a lot of time not working if you don't have a plan or not doing the things that you enjoy, that you like to have fun doing or that bring you joy.